My name's Steve James from St. Peter's, Missouri. I got a beautiful wife, been married for about 18 years now, two beautiful sons, a stepson, and two beautiful grandchildren. I love fishing. I got a bass boat, so me and my son, we like to do tournaments whenever we get time. A-Mrazek out of St. Louis is my agency. Wanted to be doing once I was a kid was drive a truck. My brother's been pulling for A-Mrazek for over 12 years now, and he said it was a very good agent to go for. It's more like a family type place here. That's what I really liked about it. And they was very helpful getting me started and getting me on the road. Changed a lot since I started doing it in the 90s to versus when I started doing it 3.5 years ago. As far as the traffic out on the roads, there's a lot more. There's a lot more safety things involved now, which is good. From back in the 90s and when we was doing it back then, I mean, you could tell the difference. From my background and my past history and everything, safety was first on everything that I've done, and it was just drilled into me. The truck that I have now, it's got pretty much everything on it. Back in the 90s, you'd be lucky if your clutch was working right at the time. So it's a lot of difference in technology as far as GPSs, and we didn't have them back then. You use all paper map and getting directions from your customers. I like ELDs. It saves me at least 20 minutes a day for not having to fill out the paper log, and it's all right there. You don't have to try to remember what time you started and stuff like that. It's all right in front of you. Bringing the St. Louis Cardinals down to spring training, it was pretty neat going down there to the stadium and load and meeting different people. Probably most challenging is I had to pick up a show out of Jacob Javits in New York City. Just driving down New York, through New York City with all the traffic and everything, it was pretty wild. When my family found out I won, they was very excited for me, but they wasn't surprised because they see how I operate my everyday life. Anything I do, I like to try to do the best way possible to do it. It was kind of a shock that I got it because all I feel I'm doing is my job. And I beat my brother out on it. No.